Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana is a government-backed small deposit scheme for a girl child and her financial well-being, especially her higher education and marriage. I am sure you must have heard about it from some sources. Do not worry even if you haven't, because in this video we are going to discuss everything that you should know about the Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana. My name is Jiten Modi, son of a driver, born and brought up in typical Indian village, a brilliant student at academics, a cricket fanatic, once a corporate zombie and a pathetic money manager, turned into a financial strategist on a mission to help 1 million families make their money work harder. So basically, the Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana was launched as a part of government's Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao campaign. A Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana account can be opened anytime after the birth of a girl child till the time she turns 10. The account will remain operative for 21 years from the date of its opening or till the time the girl gets married. Further, to meet the requirement of the girl's child's higher education expenses, partial withdrawal of up to 50% of the balance is allowed after the child turns 18. Only one account can be opened in the name of a girl child and not two. The birth certificate of the girl child is mandatory to open the account. Minimum deposit amount is ₹250 and maximum amount that can be deposited is ₹150,000 per year. The contribution needs to be made every year till 15 years from the account opening date. The deposit made into this account earns a fixed guaranteed interest, and the interest rate is decided by the Government of India on quarterly basis. Usually, it is little higher than bank fixed deposit rate, which is usually similar to employee provident fund and public provident fund. The contribution made under this scheme is eligible for tax deduction under Section 80C of the Income Tax Act. The local post office would be the best place to start the ball rolling. So if you are having a daughter who is below the age of 10 years, opening a Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana account for her is one of the best ways to ensure her financial well-being. So what are you waiting for? Ensure your girl child's financial well-being. Stay tuned for more financial wisdom and stay blessed.